Hello, my name is Samar Deshmukh. I'm from Lana Walls Manufacturing Company.
I'm Niranjan. I'm from Strato.
Myself, Prashant Bugge from Cadmec Engineering Private Limited.
Yeah, hi, I'm Manisha.
Myself, Manija Vade from Strato Enterprises.
Hello, I'm Dinanath Mai from Presimac Solutions.
I am Aniruddha from Presimac.
I am Parag Balde from Tefes Coatings.
Hello, myself, Ravindra Desai. I'm representing Strato Enterprises.
We held a program from SIL. The program was about entrepreneurship, bringing yourself out.
Everybody sitting in this room, while you evolve your desire, your passion, your vision, your goals, your mission, it's unique.
What I learned from this is your core values, where previously it was not there and it was not defined. I was here, I was blank. Now I'm upgraded, I'm full of thoughts. Whatever is going in my mind is like, you have to progress, you have goals, you have determination, and you have to do it. Next, I have defined my goal within next 5 years, which previous I didn't do that.
I have joined this course in the month of April. This was the first outstation session for 2 days.
From my childhood, I want to be a perfectionist. I want to focus myself that what target I have set, I have to achieve it anyhow. Whatsoever it may come to my end, I have to achieve this.
Very, very interesting session, very informative session, very thoughtful session. We learned everything which we desired to learn in this session.
With my 20 years of business, I had never decided my vision. But with this wonderful experience, I'm sure I'll be able to achieve the goal and my vision.
Before coming to this training, I have only thought to become an entrepreneur. But in a 2 days schedule of a training, I have a get my vision, my mission and my goal to my company.
Last 17 years I am doing business, but there was no clarity about the goals, then mission and vision statements. Now I am very clear about my vision for future, then my mission and my goals. I have understood how to determine your goals and how to achieve the goals, what will be the procedure to communicate these goals in your team.
I have great experience about this program. The last yesterday and today, the 2 days are really like looking inside and looking into the future, both together at a time. So we could investigate or introspect ourselves, and we could also learn how to put our future on the paper to act accordingly.
Being an entrepreneur, I felt that there was a definite need of a structured education about setting business goals, targets, making vision statements, and creating your own goals and achieving them, writing down those goals on the paper. And such type of structured education was definitely required. It was an awesome experience. It helped me to analyze my existing business and create a vision statement for the future.
Hi, we are from Strato, and it's been very wonderful time here. It's been almost 36 hours here and hardly a sleep of 2.5 hours. But still, the energy is fine. We are going through a lot of routines, schedules, making a lot of thinking, getting a lot of values. It's been wonderful experience.
The total experience was outstanding. From the day one, the schedule, the task, the availability of staff, the material provided to us, the venue, food, the content of the course. I can name each and everything, which was fantastic. It was eventful. It was explanatory. The ideas which were in our minds become more clear, crystal clear. And I thank you and wish all the team of SIL for their best future.
The quality of my communication defines the quality of my life.
That action is the most critical element after setting my goals, missions and values. My vision statement, below that is my mission statement. My mission statement becomes the purpose of my living.
In this 2 days journey along with SIL, in the School of Inspiration, I really learned a lot of things. How to be bold and express your own thoughts and make a clear vision for tomorrow, because till now we are always living in the past and present, but never think in a very focused manner in the future. They have really helped us to explore ourselves from an individual.
It was a fantastic experience over these 2 days program. During this program, the whole team, whatever the material or study material was provided to us for getting this knowledge, was very good quality and very nice.
Experience was very excellent. It was an eye-opener to me. We look forward to get good solutions due to this knowledge.
This was absolutely the need of what we have, the desire in us, the burning desire. I congratulate SIL team to extract that desire from us during this session. Thank you very much, and I congratulate them once again.
So I thank Mr. Kapil Bhai, Mr. Yogesh Pawar and Mr. Virendra to giving me a chance and giving myself, which I in turn will grow my company. Thanks a lot and thank you.
I'm very thankful to Kapil Bhai and Dr. for giving us such a wonderful experience.
I like SIL team as an energy. What they give us, that is the most important.
Yeah, I thank all these SIL team members for their most exciting contribution to our business, and I wish them very successful future.
I really thank this SIL team. I'm really thankful for them.
I'm very thankful to the whole SIL team.